Welcome back, my girl.
Survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him! He's a super nice guy and a great listener. He's even helping me deal with this absolute dickbag who's always creating a hostile work environment.
Well, would you rather be happy or alive?
What a weird question. So far, I've always been both.
Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon. We're going to finish it so you can put hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive Guardian energy. First, take this energy trap.
Vault Hunter! Time to see what this machine can do! Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow! You're smart!
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
A dream come true. We must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What wonders await us here?
The Meridians never did anything small, did they? Oh, I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. Later.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fair. Straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Interesting. Now it seems we must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way. Next up, Promethea. Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together!
I like your enthusiasm, Phoenix.
Come here, you! Ah!
the tendons first. It's good for your beak.
One of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next stop, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charm. I went skinny dipping in a saurian top hit once. I was hairless for a month.
That's the spirit. Your weakness.
I'm gonna frag! Trust me, bonehead!
I see bread. Let them hear your rage!
This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Descending!
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
Come on, my friend, please!
invincible!
Switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
I suppose I'll take that.
Not bad. That is close. We gotta...
There is no escape. Remember! What the hell happened?
Statue. Oh boy. Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keys to. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
This time.
Ball!
vaults are all connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Oh, then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it!
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
I'm with you, Mom.
End of the road, Superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up in the night sky and dream of becoming stars.
Continue.
She's here. Hang on, Ava! Oh, this for me?
Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyrene leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyrene went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front line. A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fault.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of...
We're counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyrene. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit.
Even if Tyrene is stopped, Elphys is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open.
Let's worry about that when Tyrene is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
rocket rats!
Look out!
A good hunt.
Retreat!
When did you eat that?
You did it, killer. She's gone. Well, would you look at that?
It's all yours.
Time. She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good.
Am I waiting for something? I forget.
It's over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows.
This is Tyrene Calypso, vocal audition, take one.
Thank you.